My sister and I were born in December, and then we just waited 3 months till the worst of the winter was over and lived the balance of our first year of life in Boston. So I always say that, you know, I had this early imprinting of Boston. I like Boston a lot. I've enjoyed my almost 7 years as dean there. I've been very fortunate to work with an inspirational leader who's President Drew Faust, from whom I've learned a lot. And as I was saying, it's an irony that my desire to become president of a university actually, to a large degree, owes to my being inspired by Harvard's first woman president, Drew Faust, who I think will go down in history as one of Harvard's great presidents. So I've enjoyed it thoroughly. The ups and downs of the sports world are just natural. You know, the Red Sox were celebrating a world championship just a few years ago. Now they're having not such a brilliant season. But that's just the natural ebb and flow of competitive sports. But I have enjoyed my time. It's a city I really love. I have this early experience with it. It's a vibrant place. And I'm sure I will grow to love Miami exactly in the same degree and intensity. Each city is different, and it's that difference that actually makes for an interesting life when you have that kind of variety. So I'm looking forward to an equally successful adaptation to Miami.